Welcome to the BoldSign eSignature tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to review uploaded identity verification documents manually and download verification images in BoldSign. In BoldSign, the sender has the ability to review uploaded verification documents manually and verify them so that the signer can continue with the signing process. This feature is only visible to senders once the signer's maximum trying limit is reached and the verification process has failed, resulting in the document being locked. Once the sender verifies the signer's details, the document is unlocked, enabling the signer to access and perform actions on it without re-verifying their identity. This feature is particularly valuable in scenarios like legal agreements, where the accuracy and authenticity of the signer's identity are crucial. Let's consider a scenario where a legal coordinator is responsible for overseeing the signing process of a non-disclosure agreement with identity verification. After sending the agreement to the client notifies the legal coordinator that they have uploaded their credentials multiple times and the verification has failed. They have reached the maximum attempt limit, which has resulted in the document being locked, preventing them from signing. To rectify this, the legal coordinator must manually review the client's uploaded verification details to ensure they are accurate before the client can proceed with the signing process. Let me demonstrate how the client would be manually verified. First, I access the BoldSign application page and expand the documents menu. I choose my documents. This is where a list of my documents is displayed. I locate the document needing manual verification of uploaded images and select it to navigate to its overview page. Here the document details are provided. The document status is needs attention, indicating that the authentication has failed. Next, I move to the recipient's details section, where the recipient's details associated with the document are displayed. Under the status column, I am notified that the signer has not viewed the document and ID verification has failed. I need to verify the uploaded identification details provided by the client. To do this, I locate the client's details, hover over them, and click the context menu. A list of options appears. I select manual verification. The next dialog box includes the type of ID selected, the region of the signer, and the uploaded identification images. Here I carefully check the uploaded images. After checking that the images are accurate, I need to mark the details as verified. Marking the signer as verified will confirm that their ID is valid and allow them to sign and perform other actions for this document without any additional verification. I proceed to verify the signer by clicking the mark as verified. To download the uploaded images for record keeping, I hover over the signer's details and click the context menu. I select the download verification images option. The client's uploaded verification images will be compiled and downloaded in a zip file. Once the download is complete, I can access and extract the verification images for documentation or reference purposes. That summarizes how to download verification images and manually review uploaded documents for ID verification. If you found this video useful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned to our channel for more BoldSign tutorial videos.